Within the next 5 years, some 50 billion things will be connected to the internet. Maximizing battery life to last anywhere from a few days to a few years is a critical factor in designing successful IoT devices. Whether they are industrial wireless sensors for the most challenging locations or everyday wearables, traditional instruments can't always give you the results you need. It's time to take low power consumption measurements to a whole new level with industry-leading solutions from Tektronix. The DMM7510 7.5 digit graphical sampling multimeter allows you to easily measure the load current drawn by your device, from amps in the device's active mode down to nanoamps in its deep sleep mode. It has the fastest current sampling rate in the market. This, together with a large internal memory and oscilloscope-like triggering, enables you to easily capture all the details in your load current waveforms, including the transitions between different modes. Also, acquire data over extended time periods and zoom into the data for a deeper analysis using the large interactive screen. Test your designs with clean, easily controlled, and accurate voltage. The 2280S precision measurement programmable DC power supplies are linear supplies, which minimizes noise and have high accuracy and high resolution monitoring. This enables you to emulate the full range of the battery voltages that will power your device and to accurately determine the device's shutdown voltage. You need a supply that can maintain a stable voltage, like a battery, even when your device makes a fast and large transition from a standby mode to a transmitting mode. The 2280S has a 50 microsecond transient response to supply a steady voltage even under your device's most demanding load changes. Get your answers fast, accurately, and with the confidence you need. We're measuring the internet of tomorrow today.
Find out more at Vicom's website.